Where's Aaron?
I don't know. He's not my brother's keeper.
Where did you go?
For a ride.
What did you quarrel about?
You?
You're angry about the money.
Oh, I'm not angry. I like it. I think it's great. I'm going to go away. I'm going to take that money with me. I think I'll start me a little business. Just like my mother did.
What do you know about your mother?
I know where she is. I know what she is. And I know why she left you. She couldn't stand it. You didn't really love her any more than you do me. Because your goodness, your rightness, you never gave either one of us an inch, ever, for what you thought was right. You kept on forgiving us. You never really loved us. I know why you didn't love me. Because I'm like my mother, and you never forgave yourself for having loved her. Right, I'm not going to forgive him. I'm never going to forgive him.
Where's Aaron?
He's with her. With his mother. She's over there in Monterey, if you want to know. She owns one of them houses. I took Aaron there tonight because I was jealous. I've been jealous all my life. Jealous, I couldn't even stand it. Tonight I even tried to buy your love. But now I don't want it anymore. I can't use it anymore.
Carl, don't talk to your father like that.
I don't want any kind of love anymore. It doesn't pay off.